another one interview question. And this question will be make some confident about ourselves also. And what is the program means? Multiplications program. Multiplications program. So tables, we all are not tables. Not a rows, columns, tables. This kind of tables is 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. This type of tables we have. So interviewers are asking, write the program for 8 tables. Write the program for 8 tables. They are asking whatever they are asking. If they are asking 8 tables or 2 tables or 5 tables, whatever it is, we can go through, make it using some primitive data types and using some operators and using some looping condition. We can make it easy. Now come to the program. Here our program is program to print tables. Program to print tables. What is the program? Here we are going to the class. Class tables open public static void main. Here I am declaring the main method. Now here I need a 8 table. I need a 8 table. So here first I am going through the data type int. Int I equal to 8. Int I equal to 8. And again I need a some more variable is. Okay, I am going through the a equal to 8. Here I am declaring a some m variable. M is a temporary variable. Why? Because I need that variable. So that purpose here I declared a M. Here I am going through the function and I am declaring just I also. Okay, now here for I equal to 1, I less than or equal to 10 and I plus plus. Okay, I plus plus. Here I am using open the for loop. M equal to A into I. M equal to A into I. And then here I am printing the system dot out dot print ln. Here C character. In 8 tables, here is the 8 table. Our output is 8 ones are 8. 8 to the 16, 8 to the 24. Commonly we are seeing each and every first column we are seeing that 8. So 8 is statically and we need 8. A plus, after that we are seeing a operator like this. Here I am getting a star mark. Okay, plus here we, let us see, the I value will be changing from 1 to 10. So here I am giving a I, here I am giving a I plus equal to is common for each and every table. So I am giving a equal to plus M. Now M is the value we need to declare here. So plus M. Now close the for loop, close the method, close the class. Now this is the program for printing a tables. Now this is a class. Here was open, here was closed. This is the method. Here was open, here is closed. And this is the for. Here was open, here is closed. Now let us see how the execution will be provided. Now in loop number 1, in loop number 1, I was started from 1. I equal to 1. And then 1 is less than or equal to 10, condition was satisfied. Now here M without N, M equal to A. What is the A value? A value is 8. I value is 1. 8 into 1. So M value is 8 was the 8. So again I am given the system.out.println A value is 8. when I am keeping a string declaration, it should be printing as it is. A in 8 into what is the I value? 1. 8 ones are after I am given the print equal as it is. 8 ones are what is the A value? A value is 8. Coming to the loop number 2. Loop number 2. What is that I value? Now I value will be changing. We are seeing that I plus plus. Now I value is 2. In the loop number 2, I value is 2. And then 2 is less than or equal to 10, condition satisfied. Now m equal to m, we doesn't declare any value here. M will be contained again 0. M equal to what is the a value? A equal to 8. 8 into what is that I value? I value is 2. So m will be converted into 16. Now what is we are given here? 8 into I value is 2 and equal to as this. What is n value? 60. And loop number 3, I equal to 3. Why? Because I plus plus and I less than or equal to 3. Sorry, I less than or equal to 10. Yes, condition was satisfied. Now m equal to 8. A value is 8, so you will get 8 into what is the I value? 3. 8 3s are 24. So again it will come in from as this printing. System.out.println. We are given the 8 into 3 equal to what is the m value? M value is 24. M value is 24. Like that we have to take that 8 3s are and 8 4s are, 8 5s are, until we are getting a. So it will follow and it will follow loop number 10. In loop number 10 we are getting a 8 into 10 equal to 80. So loops will be carried like that. And after in loop number 11, so I equal to 11. Why? Because 10 plus 1, because of increment. I became say 11. So 11 is not less than or equal to 10. Here condition will not satisfy. So it will execution was stopping in the 11th loop. Then finally we are getting a output in our console. The output is 8 ones are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24. Like that we are getting the true answer. Okay, this is the program for printing the tables. If the interviewer was asked 7th table, no problem. Just we can change here. In the A place we can change 7. And if interviewer asks some other question, we can change it as a 10. Interview asks some more tables, 10th table or 12th table, we can keep it 12. So internally JVM will carry out the throughout the program. And this is the program. We need to know about this thing. Okay? This is the highlight of this program. And we need to declare this type of variables predefined. Okay, and this is the program for printing a tables. We can accept in a technical round. Directly they are asking oral. If we are like without interview also, when we are doing this type of programs, it will be build our confidence level. So we can make some more extra good types of programs. Okay, and thank you for watching.